Let Citra know that he's as good as mine.
Do not worry. I am always at Citra's side.
Okay, welcome back, guys. Here we are with Far Cry 3. I'm trying to find a way to enter.
Put on your best poker face. You get one shot at this. Come. This is Foster.
Ah, thank you, Sam. Take a cigarette break. You, sit. Where's this list of traitors on your photos?
Here.
That's great work, kid. Yeah, join me for a celebratory cohiba. That was quite a show down there.
I don't really smoke.
Oh, you're concerned about cancer. That's good shit. Cancer won't be what kills you. So, you look like you want to be in my inner circle, Foster. But you know, I can read people. And you, you're a floater. You jump from job to job and never commit.
Nothing satisfied me yet.
Well, do you know the real secret to keeping employees happy? Fear. So, hobbies. Cooking, painting, movies, crystal meth. What are yours?
I like to hunt.
I'm a hunter myself. Noblest of professions. But you know, I like to hunt a real game. I can offer you travel to slave markets in Rio, Hong Kong, New York. This is a global enterprise. Globalization is the future. Bringing things from far away to me. Look at American industry. They put a 1-2-3 on a contact lens, so when I'm going to place it in my eye, I can tell whether it's inside out. Now, why 1-2-3 and not ABC? That way they can export it around the globe and straight to me. And guess what happens when I'm wearing it?
You don't see the 1-2-3?
Isn't that fucking amazing? That's progress right there. That is civilization. But you know, some guys, they just don't get it. You see that boat out there? I'm hurling it and the people on board for ransom. But the customer, he just doesn't want to negotiate outside country lines. Bah. See, I prefer the European recordings. The brass sections in American orchestras are too bombastic. Boom! That's the heart of it, Foster, right there. I ensure our slaves come from around the globe. And just like that little contact lens, my product is universal. Now, there's something I'd like you to do for me. I have a prisoner downstairs. I want you to find out who he is, who his benefactors are. Then, I want you to beat him until he can't stand up. I'll send Sam with you.
All right.
Oh, I'll keep my eye on the camera feed. I so rarely get to watch another professional at work. Come on. Hey! Don't disappoint me.
How's it going?
Okay. Downstairs. I meet up with Sam in the basement.
You're with Sam? Motherfucker's hardcore. You hardcore fish? You gotta be to keep up with Sam.
That island is as good as mine, and no one's gonna stop me.
I'm the king of the world!
How did Hood get that?
He's not coming to my pilot ceremony next month. Dude, You know your brother's always doing his own shit, right?
Whoa.
Oh, yeah! No coconut for you.
Hey, I thought Doug said there weren't people on the island.
India! Get them! Everybody run!
Help!
Let go of me! Get them in the truck!
That's pretty cool. That was us, actually. Oh, wow. Okay.
This way.
How does this end?
You do it. Won't I trust you? Believe your own lies. But remember, smile. You're on camera. Here's a prisoner for interrogation.
What's your name?
What?
Your name!
No! Riley Brody!
My God.
Who brought you to this island?
My brother.
And where is Jason now?
Where? I don't know.
Does he think you're dead?
Who do you work for?
I ask the questions. Where are the four people he stole?
I don't know, I just want to get out of here.
The camera has been suspended on loop for 38 seconds.
Riley.
What, Jason?
You're alive.
What the fuck, are you with them?
No, I'm getting you out.
Okay, well, where's Grant?
He's not here, but I am.
26 seconds.
Okay, we're leaving, now.
Nine. If you do that, you might as well shoot him yourself. We must sabotage, won't kill Hoyt.
You and I distract the guards, Riley runs.
Nine! He'll never make it out of the building!
Listen to him, okay? I can't move from here, man!
9 seconds! You must hurt him, or Hoyt will know!
What?
5 seconds!
Look, just do it, okay? I can take it! Just please promise you'll come back for me, okay?
Who have I become?
That's enough. Leave him.
He's the best poker player I've ever met. I need a drink.
Hey, great work getting his name. Inspired use of the carrot and the stick. I got a good feeling about you, kid. Listen, I want you to come and play some poker with me. Sam, you're also invited. We'll discuss business.
Let me know when. I'm free anytime.
Good. Beautiful. I'll make sure Sam gives you the information. Poker night!
I want him dead.
I have a plan in place. First, we disable Hoyt's communication network, and then we explode his fuel depot. The chaos in his Gestapo will allow us to execute him at the poker game, would save Riley. That's the scoot, yeah?
Yeah, very.
Yeah. Meet me at the fuel depot after pulling the plug on the comm center. This will render Hoyt's men deaf and dumb, yeah?
Interesting. Paint it black. Get the communications.
Yeah, it won't always be easy.
That last contact
oh,
we had.
I could use a cold one.
We only take one lucky shot.
Skill point. Let me activate. Okay, what is most useful at the moment? Yes. Okay. Hold on, hold on. Two skill points, okay. I did not say that. Bring up iron sights with more quickly to switch weapons faster. Okay, what else? Probably useful. Ooh, fast travel. I love this. Still no money. I love the wingsuit, it's so fun to use. Hold on, what's that?
Alright, time to unplug Hoyt's phones. Hello, Sam.
In order to halt the communication between the privateers, you must blow the satellite dish. Pass through the bunkers underneath. C4 placed on the struts will be the only way. Then, you need a lift out. The fuel depot can wait. I will come pick you up. And save some C4 for that big metal door blocking the bunker entrance, yeah?
This must be a restricted area. I'm not supposed to be here, so I don't think this uniform is gonna help.
Tiger or something.
Man, I'm worth more than this bullshit.
None of my weapons are silenced. Huh. Okay.
Gotcha.
Holy crap!
Gonna be easy now.
bunker!
Need a strategy here. Okay, this guy up here. Not gonna be easy. Could there be another route?
Shove this pineapple up your ass! He's heading for the bunker!
Hey.
Oh, I gotta shoot myself!
So you don't feel so bad!
Protect the bunker! Advancing!
Okay, sniper. Let me try and get him.
Keep him away from the bunker! What the?
Little boy, I didn't play with you.
gun.
Keep it behind the bunker!
I got this gun, it's the wild duck. Success.
Those doors are made of steel. Explosives will do the trick.
I push the door, hold E to plant the bombs, get... Okay.
Yes!
Fall back!
pretty lovely gun. Hold on, there's an Easter egg that I saw. These tanks.
Mike! What happened?
You're out of your element, boss! You'll pay for that!
Need money. I would like to start. I need more money so that I can upgrade my sniper. I add a better. Oh, look at that pose. So I can add a better scope. Prepare for this guy. Okay, game plan. So it's up there. Hold on just a sec. Top side of the satellite.
That thing is huge. Better have enough explosives.
There's a guy back here, but I cannot. Like, where exactly is he? Oh, alright, here. Yeah. There we go.
You're about to have zero bars, Hoyt.
Sam, that's it. The C4's in place. Where are you?
The cavalry is coming, my friend. Defend those explosives until I get there, and everything will be A-okay.
Stop it! Give it up!
Okay. Ambush. You're thrown in a difficult situation and you're not given time. Either I was not given time or it's I who was not prepared. Either way, I'm prepared now. Let me try it.
That thing is huge. Better have enough explosives.
It's her name, motherfucker! What the fuck was that?
The dog.
You're about to have zero bars, Hoyt.
Sam, that's it. The C4's in place. Where are you?
The cavalry is coming, my friend. Defend those explosives until I get there, and everything will be A-okay.
It's C4! Get that off the dish!
Come on.
Vanish!
I'm taking you!
That was sick.
At the fuel depot. We're going to have some fun. Here we go. Eins, drei, drei, jump! Jump! Jason.
Dennis, I found my brother. He's alive.
What about Hoyt?
I have a plan to kill him. He has my brother. Riley needs my help.
Jason, you are warrior of the Rakyat. Let go of your past. Ties to your family make you weak.
He's my brother.
Remember, we are your family now.
Black gold. Okay, so I'll see you guys next time. Peace.